Memories can be subjective.
They may not be totally accurate, and they're often emotional.
I don't remember anything. It's a total blank.
Picture what you saw. Did you see the vehicle that hit the pedestrian?
I didn't see the actual crash.
Do you mind if I ask you a few questions?
What does that do?
This accesses your memories of what happened. I don't care what you do in your own time. Private stuff is private stuff.